The founder of Domino Group, Erelukemi Elebutehale, has been conferred with the Outstanding Woman of the Year Award by His Royal Majesty, the Oloha of Eriju Ekiti, Oba Adegoroye Oludare Omosebi Agunseye II. Oba Omosebi said the honor represents a selfless contribution to societal well-being. The honor was bestowed on her among other recognized personalities during the 2021 Erijio Day celebration held on Saturday, November 27, 2021, where members of the group turned up to felicitate one of their own. National Coordinator of Domino Group, a non-governmental organization, Chief Olufemi Ekwololaye, received the award on behalf of the founder.
I present this award of excellence in recognition of your philanthropic and kind hearted contribution towards the progress and development of the country as a result of your
congratulations. Yes, sir. Mr. Master.
Domino Group, go well, let's run away in your lower. Àwọn tó bá dàbẹ́ ni wípé ó kù díẹ̀ káàtórí àwùjọ gẹ́gẹ́ bí ìlú ti rí ní àkókò tí a wà yìí ó jẹ́ iṣẹ́ takuntakun tí Domino Group láti máa ṣe àwọn tí ò bá rí owó iléèwé wọn san a sì dúpẹ́ lọ́dọ̀ ọlọ́run pé a rí àwọn ọmọ ìrìnkìyàn bíi méjì mẹ́ta tó jẹ́ wípé a ti fún ní scholarship transfer lọ́wọ́lọ́wọ́ báyìí a rí nínú àwọn ọmọ ìrìnkìyàn tó jẹ́ honorable Femi Jegede is one of the ESCO members ti Dominion Group ọmọ ìrìnkìyàn náà ni a sì rí àwọn ìlú kọ̀ọ̀kan tó jẹ́ pé omi jẹ wọ́n níyà tó jẹ́ pé kànga dẹ̀rọ Dominion lọ ṣe ń bẹ̀.
A former chairman of Ekole local government, Honorable Wole Ayeni, presented a portrait of the founder, which he said is in recognition of her contributions.
Erelu, as we popularly call her, she's a sister, she's a mother, she's a community leader, she's a philanthropist, and she's a woman of virtue. We all appreciate what she's been doing for our community, for the people around her, and today she's been honored for that gesture. And it is a thing of joy for somebody like me that my sister is being honored even outside her community, outside her local government.
She's a philanthropist, she's a mother, and she's a developer of the society, and is somebody that has contributed immensely towards the development of various communities, not only in Ekiti State, but throughout the whole country.
This is not the first time, this is not the second time of giving such an award. You know, some months ago, it was installed as Erelu Atayeshi of Ekiti Kingdom. This is another feather in our cap. You can see when they were making the presentation, it was based on her philanthropic gesture to the society.
A former secretary to Ekiti State Government and member Shegoni senior management team, Ambassador Dare Bejide, was conferred with Otumba Akorewolu of Erijinyo. Former governor of Ekiti State, Chief Shegoni, and a former lawmaker in the National Assembly, who is also the chairman, Shegoni senior management team, Dr. Ife Aruoshoge, spoke on the day.
We are celebrating with KBC and the entire sons and daughters of Erijinyo because they are celebrating Erijinyo Day today. So, and again, besides that celebration, two of our friends were being honored, one with chieftaincy and one is being honored for what she has done. One of them is Ambassador Dare Bejide. He's been given a chieftaincy award. Another one is Erelu Elebute, so Mrs. Halley. And that one is also being honored here today. So we are coming here to celebrate with them.
All the people of Erijinyo, wherever they are, I know that if we appeal to them and they take our appeal, this place will be fuller than this next year. And that's what we want to do, to ask them to please always come on, at least once in a year, to contribute to the development of Erijinyo.
primaries will soon come up for 2020 gubernatorial election district. What is your take, sir?
Huh?
What do you have to say about the primaries?
Primaries. We are there. We will contest and they will win by God's grace.
What hope are you giving to your supporters, sir?
We will win by God's grace. We will contest, we will win by God's grace.
The Oloho of Eregio, Oba Adegoroye Omoshebi, canvassed continual unity among the sons and daughters of the town to ensure its development.
You will recall that Eregio, this celebration did not come up in the year 2020. Yes, this was because of COVID-19 pandemic. But we thank God that the pandemic is on its way out of Nigeria by the grace of God. The EIU under the leadership of Elder Samson notified the SAB group commendation for bringing back law which encouraged Eregio people to contribute their monies and materials towards the development of our town.
National President, Eregio Improvement Union, Eda Sansin Rotifa, appreciated the level of development in the town while urging the government to tackle insecurity in the southwest.
It is on record that the yearly day celebration, which continually find the embers of stability, oneness, friendship and unity among the people of Goldi community, and as well celebrated in Ember Month. Undoubtedly, it is really a period of homecoming of all the Eregio citizens who have otherwise been separated from friends, age grades, and relations by official engagement and various trade within and outside the town.
Kemi Elebute Hale was on Saturday, September 18, 2021, conferred with the title of Erelu Atayeshe of Nyi Kingdom by the Olui of Inyi, Obadeni Ajakaye, during the first anniversary of his coronation.
People of the Fountain.